Park Entertainment is proud to present the following previews of coming attractions.
Three decades in the life of a family. They must face the pain of loss. They'll find hope in the promise of their children. And they will struggle with the chaos of revolution. In their journey of survival through a changing world, they must find a chance to love and a reason to live. An epic film from Zhang Yimou, Academy Award nominated director of Raise the Red Lantern and Zhu Dao, with Gong Li, acclaimed star of his previous films and Farewell My Concubine, and Gi Yu, voted best actor at the 1994 Cannes Film Festival. A story of one family's survival to live.
Film from Ken Loach, the award-winning director of Raining Stones.
I smell trouble and I go to bed with it.
We can be close, you and I.
Yeah.
Roger Ebert calls it one of the best films of the year.
You got kids, have you, George?
No, I don't.
I have four lovely little babies, but they're not with me at the moment.
Janet Maslin calls it an utterly absorbing film.
You left the children alone in the room.
I know I shouldn't have left the kids alone.
Now, if you don't cooperate, then we will have to take all your children into care.
Baby's not
winner of the International Critics Award at the 1994 Berlin Film Festival.
The relationship is a violent one.
They're always shouting, screaming.
The minor to remain in the care of the local authority.
I'm to take the baby now.
Acted with passionate intensity by Ms. Rock, says the New York Times. A performance that garnered her the Best Actress Award at the 1994 Berlin Film Festival. Lady Bird, Lady Bird.
Gerald is an ordinary single guy.
Gerald Tilson, how are you?
He likes his job.
Gerald, go to it. Grab him by the balls.
Yes!
He hates his boss.
Quite frankly, I'm not too happy about it.
What exactly bothers you about it, Miles?
And he loves his women.
What's Mom's fault? God, he didn't have to do this.
He talks like a man.
A very attractive woman.
He acts like a man. But Gerald dresses.
I like to wear women's clothes.
I'm sorry.
Just like a woman.
Big girls don't cry.
Hello?
They don't cry. Big girls don't cry. Who said they don't cry? My girl.
It's just not like I expected it to be at all.
Just like a woman.
In 1788, King George entered the 28th year of his glorious reign.
I wish you the best of health, Father.
Wish me. You wish me death, you plump little cuckoo.
It was an age of nobility.
Mrs. King.
Mr. King.
A time of harmony.
You're a good little woman, Mrs. King, and we have been happy.
It was a monarchy destined to endure.
Stop!
Long live the king!
But destiny would have to wait.
You're in company.
Mind your own business.
He was all powerful.
If your majesty would just lift your leg.
I'm the king, you lift my leg.
All knowing.
The colonies.
They're now called the United States.
Goodness me.
What's that say, father?
But he wasn't quite all there.
Hello there, Georgie boy.
I want you to hand over Gibraltar to Spain and see if you can get Minorca in return.
I'm a physician, sir.
Well, then you should have no difficulty.
What would happen if the king were ill?
Her Royal Highness would have to be declared regent. King in all but name.
Is he ill? He's not well.
His Majesty is just a man.
His Majesty is out of his mind.
It's unthinkable.
Do you think that you are mad?
I hear the words, so I have to speak.
I was given to understand you might be able to cure His Majesty.
Well, I can cure him, Mr. Pitt. I'm just not sure what's wrong.
I make the weather by means of mental powers.
The king is incapacitated.
If a few colonists in America can send him packing, why can't we?
He is to rule in your place.
By whose authority?
Now is the time, Charles!
Give us the wisdom of America.
From the award-winning director of Miss Saigon, the Samuel Goldwyn Company presents a story.
It was something he ate.
About a time of grace, grandeur, and the delicate balance of power.
Smile and wait. It's what you're paid for.
The madness of King George.
How is your majesty?
Fat lot, you care.
God save the king. And so on.
Roll out the red carpet for one of the most acclaimed and applauded film releases of the year as Hallmark Home Entertainment and the Samuel Goldwyn Company proudly present The Madness of King George. Winner of 4 Academy Award nominations, The Madness of King George stars Nigel Hawthorne, whose powerful performance earned him the Oscar nomination for Best Actor.
I have no peace of mind.
And Helen Mirren, in a stunning portrayal that won her the award for Best Actress at the 1995 Cannes Film Festival and the Oscar nomination for Best Supporting Actress.
Do you think that you're mad?
Along with Academy Award nominee Ian Holm as the King's Nemesis.
I have you in my eye.
No, I have you in mine.
And The Madness of King George was saluted with an Oscar nomination for Best Screenplay and honored by its peers with the Academy Award for Best Art Direction.
Do you enjoy all this flummery, Mr. Pitt?
An extravagant saga of royal decadence and intrigue, The Madness of King George played on over 1,000 screens for its 5-month theatrical release.
Do you enjoy anything, Mr. Pitt?
And commanded over $15 million to date at the box office.
A balance sheet, Mr. Fox. I enjoy a good balance sheet.
Now, Hallmark Home Entertainment will help you reign over your domain with the kind of promotion and POP that's fit for a king, including a majestic full-color theatrical poster, an imposing Madness of King George standee, and a cash reward for the retailer who most nobly enthrones King George in their store.
The best, and one with which I absolutely agree.
And together with our promotional partners, United Airlines, United Vacations, and Planters Peanuts, we're granting you a resplendent retail giveaway with hundreds of princely prizes for consumers, including our grand prize Royal Treatment Vacation for Two with round-trip air travel to London, England, 4-star hotel accommodations, sightseeing, and $1,000 in mad money to spend on the town.
Well, I'm sure that can be arranged.
And to proclaim that King George is in command, a post-street date radio promotion will dispatch the word over 133 stations across the land.
Fascinating stuff, what? Let's have it again.
So let the madness begin and join in the pomp and pageantry of one of the year's most insanely popular films.
Hello there, Georgie boy.
The Madness of King George.
feature presentation. Hello again. Have you subscribed to my channel yet? If you haven't yet, make sure you do, because I've got great content for you. And you can also stay up to date on what I'm uploading. Well, until next time, this is the Viewer 3 signing off.
Bye!